You want to display stylish subtitles on every platform? Then burning them into your video is the way to go. But how to hardcode subtitles without overcomplicating everything? In this video, I'm going to get you through the whole process with both a free software to download and an all-in-one automated tool. This way, you'll be sure to get an easy and fast way to do the job. Are you ready? Let's go. Let's talk first about the free option for burning subtitles into your video, which is called Subtitle Edit. This open source software is perfect for creating, editing, and embedding your subtitles into your video. Here's how it works. Step one, download and install Subtitle Edit. For that, you can head over to the official website of Subtitle Edit at nikese.dk. I'll give you the link in the description. You just have to click there. Select the version compatible with your operating system, download the installer, and follow the instruction to set it up. Step two, open Subtitle Edit and load your video. For that, click on the video menu, then select open video file, find your video, and it would load directly into the app. Step three, create or import your subtitles into the Subtitle Edit interface. So now, if you don't have already a subtitle file, you have to start adding lines manually by left-clicking in the video timeline. Put the text in the text section and adjust the timestamps and duration of the subtitle sequence to make it sync with your video. If you already have a subtitle file, such as an SRT or a VTT file, click just on the file menu and select open. Then you can select your subtitle file and add it into the video timeline. Step four, fine-tune and burn your subtitles. Subtitle Edit Editor allows you to adjust timing, fix errors, and even translate your subtitles in another subtitle file. Play the video multiple times to ensure everything aligns perfectly. Once everything looks good, go to the video menu and select Generate Video with Burned-in Subtitles. Here you can choose your preferred output settings, like for example, the colors, the font, or any other kind of format or subtitle style. Then click Generate and let Subtitle Edit embed your subtitles directly into your video file, which you will find in the location you selected. Then that's it. You just got your subtitles burned in into your video with the right style and the right format. Just check it out by yourself. Now let's take things to the next level with ShakeSub, an AI-powered platform that will allow you to burn your subtitles faster, easier, and with more customizations. Plus, it's online, so you just have to upload your video and get started. Here's how it works. Step one, start by logging in into your ShakeSub account. If you don't have one yet, it's okay. Creating an account is quick and straightforward. Once logged in, upload your video to the platform. If you already have a subtitle file, like an SRT file, you can go to the option menu and activate the option to upload it. Then you can add any subtitle or transcription file that you have and get started from there. If you don't have already a subtitle file, just choose the original language of your subtitles and potentially another language that you want to translate it to and start the process. ShakeSub's powerful AI will then automatically generate subtitles for your video using advanced speech to text. And this will only take a few minutes. Step two, now here's the best part. You have now access to ShakeSub's real-time subtitle editor. Here you can review and edit the transcriptions directly in the editor, and the subtitles will be synced in automatically based on your modifications, like just here. With the editor, you can then adjust any small errors that the AI transcription can still make from time to time. Once your subtitles are polished, you can also customize their appearance in details. Go to the Style panel, apply any template that you want, or adjust the font, size, color, or placement manually. You can also add animations based on our various animation templates. Like this. This looks good. Step 3. Export your video with burned-in subtitles. To do that, it's easy. Click on the Export button and choose Video to download the video with the hard-coded subtitles. You'll immediately get your video with the right subtitle style and format embedded. Alright, with this few simple steps, you'll be able to burn your subtitles into your video efficiently and with style. If you want to give Shakesub a try, check out the link below for a free trial. Also, don't forget to like this video or to give a comment if you have any question. Otherwise, I'll see you on the next video.